Mimi. Mimi, you've got to stop this. Have you forgotten? You've got studying to do.
Have you forgotten how to shut a door?
All creative people want to do the unexpected.
Yeah?
What are you doing?
A little work for Unit 11.
I thought Chem only went up to 10 units.
it's new. It's this, new extra credit, unit.
Okay, dinner's ready whenever you want to come down.
Okay, thanks.
Has it? I haven't changed that much. I'm basically still the same. But you. You've really grown up. You're basically an adult now. But those eyes. Those are the same eyes that used to beg me for money to go buy candy at the corner store.
Yeah. Yeah, I missed that.
Well,
Those kinds of memories never quite go away.
Like me. I'm still here.
Yeah.
Part of me's still right there on the wall. And I see you've been adding to the collection. I always knew you'd be artistic. I tried to encourage it because God knows your mother wasn't going to. She just doesn't get it. She never did.
She's asked me to take the paintings down.
Remember when we used to draw together? What was the one thing I used to say?
Learn to shade?
No. About bringing your work to life.
Yeah. Put a piece of yourself into your work.
Exactly. So, kiddo, bring your work to life.
Are you talking to? I have to work in 3 hours and all I hear is you talking. I thought I told you to stop this. Just where are these little crafts gonna get you? Listen to me when I'm talking to you. Look, this has to stop. You don't get these years back. You need to get serious. Okay? Bitch.
Shit.
Oh, hi.
Oh, hi.
Have you seen your room?
Loved it. Thanks, Mommy.
Hi. Sorry, she's really friendly. I'm sorry to disturb you, but well, you know, it's just that you appear to be leaking.
Yeah, things are pretty shit right now. I'm sorry. Who are you?
I'm Garrett.
Right.
I live just over there. I mean, I don't usually talk to strangers on benches, but you look like you need company.
I don't usually talk to strangers on benches either. But, I'm Mimi.
Mimi? That's a really interesting name. Where's it from?
No idea. My dad chose it. I don't know why.
You should ask him.
No, he passed away when I was 13. Yeah, I've kind of come to terms with it. Yeah, no, I actually just ran away from home.
Oh my god, really? Where are you from? Like Selkirk? From Beaujolais? From the States? But do you need a no. place to stay or food or?
No, I just live on Spring Avenue just over there.
Oh.
But that was quite kind of you. Thank you.
Can you imagine the States? Such a long walk.
I should probably get going. It's just my mom.
Okay, well, no. If you things get too tough or you need someone to talk to or yeah, I'll be around.
Thank you.
Yeah.
See you, Garrett.
Bye.
Home.
Mimi? Mimi? Mimi!
Explain. Come on. Oh.
You seriously thought that was my house?
Well, there was this girl and she looked like you.
So you thought you'd put a rock through her window? Wait. Hey, so if you had gotten the right house, would you put a rock through my window?
Well, not necessarily. There may not have been rocks to throw in your backyard.
Okay, fair enough. But why were you looking for me?
Well, you see, I've been collecting your balloons.
My balloons? How did you know they were my balloons?
Well, you said that bit about your dad, and I just pieced the rest together, really. Don't think I'm crazy or anything, I just... My parents always wanted me to do sciences, and maths, economics, and that sort of thing. And I've always really loved drawing and sketching and stuff like that and being creative. But I had to do it in secret, so. But finding your balloon made me feel okay. Yeah. It made me feel okay. Creative people want to do the unexpected and don't want to do it alone.